When storms are coming, Eyewitness News Daybreak is on the job, no matter the time, to keep your family safe.
Is what
wow.
we have.
Ron, what you're looking at right there, you see that blue?
Yeah.
That is not a mistake on radar. The Weather Service has just said straight line winds of 100 miles
wow.
per hour will be pushing into northern Warrick County and to northern Spencer County.
Eyewitness News Daybreak, the most watched, the most trusted.